You have no idea what state of mind you sink into during torture. After a time, you become an open book. The Gestapo infiltrated my mind. I wasn't exactly sure what I told them, but I was sure they had broken me. But I was given a second chance. Ewald and Lucas were waiting for me. They wanted to explain what happened, but I was angry with them. They had abandoned me to save their own lives. In hindsight, I didn't realize it, but I would have done the same thing in their shoes. I explained to the others that we needed to head towards Kulmhof. Lucas was against it. He said it was too risky. He wasn't wrong. It was a suicide mission. I realized that I could not ask them to risk their lives without telling them the truth, but at the time, it was too much a risk for my own life. I couldn't stop now, so I told the group that I would go alone. To my surprise, Ned refused and said he was coming with me. Why did he decide to come alone? Looking back, I think he suspected something. We prepared our supplies. Set up for Kulmhof then.
Okay, Jerry, the place is right ahead. You were so eager to get here, I expect you know what to do.
You didn't break that camera I gave you, right?
Right.
So, your steady hand may be useful here. Point is to take pictures of things which will resolve any doubts of what is actually happening in here.
I think it will be best for me to take them from above the ground to show the scale of all this.
Good idea. Some of these guard towers should be perfect.
Any input about this guy we're extracting?
I don't know what he looks like, and I've got no idea where he's at. I only have the name. Joachim Zemler.
Oh, that's fucking great. If all Kraut plans are so sloppy, no wonder you're getting beaten by the Soviets.
I'm not the one who came up with this task. It was your commanders. Well, ours. And besides, fuck off, Led. I'm still on your side if you didn't notice.
Hey, until your Kraut nature breaks loose, I think you're up to something here, Manny, but I don't know what yet.
Then think again, Leddy. As so far, you seem to be better at shooting than thinking.
Yeah. Just you keep in mind, I have a special bullet reserved for you only.
Well, then you can shove it up your ass, Captain.
We have to ask prisoners around the main part of the camp. Someone will know for sure.
Changing position.
Go, go, go!
Repositioning.
Fine, go.
My sniper rifle can handle it. See you in hell. My sniper rifle can handle it. Fuck him. Repositioning. The stench is getting more and more intense. Positioning.
Can't cut through this fence as long as it's live. There must be a way to cut off the power somehow.
How can it be? This place is a nightmare.
Yes.
And only God knows how much more of these are out there.
You fucking crowds of damn animals.
Nobody in the Reich knows about this. Even the Wehrmacht soldiers don't. It's all about the party and the SS.
Yeah, right. And who chose Nazis to run your country? They fell from the sky and took over your government?
Nobody expected this.
Yeah, right. And all your Jews just disappeared, and you took their wealth, and everyone lived happily ever after.
Getting new clothes.
Jasne. Russo.
God, these poor people. Looks like they're already dead. Joachim? I'm looking for Joachim Zemler. They don't want to talk to me in this uniform. Talk to me in this uniform. Down. Talk to me in this uniform.
Nicht so gut. man.
No, sorry.
Hallo! Ich hab sie gerade noch gesehen! Hast du das auch gehört?
Ich hab mich den ganzen Tag Zeit.
Was ist das für ein Geräusch?
Thank you.
ausgehört.
Ich fühle mich heute nicht so gut.
They don't want to talk to me in this uniform.
Ich habe wirklich Handel.
one down.
Have you got any food?
No, I don't. I'm sorry. One down. One down.
Was? Sie waren doch gerade da!
Thank you.
This place is horror. How can people do this to people? Joachim? I'm looking for Joachim Zemler.
Who? Who are you?
Oh, forget it.
Have you got some food?
Joachim Zemler, do you know him?
Everyone still alive here knows him.
Where is he?
No idea.
Oh, thanks. Do you know Joachim Zemler?
Yes, everyone here knows.
Where is he?
He's in Canada.
What?
The place where inmates sort out goods stolen from the newly arrived. It's that big building over there.
Thanks a lot. Poisoning people to death with exhaust fumes. I can't fucking believe it. I have to photograph this.
He's dead.
The captain can hardly knock his in. Stellungswechsel!
Thank you.
sniper rifle can handle it.
Red, do you have any?
I'm sorry, but no. Zimmer?
Maybe. Now, who the hell are you? Considering what you wear, you're not a prisoner.
Call me Led. I've been sent by AK to bust you out.
About time, I'd say. There's one problem, though.
What problem?
I'm in the middle of organizing an uprising. People count on me here. I'm not going to leave them to their fate. And you have to help me.
But...
forget about your damn orders for a moment. Help me out to help all these people. I have to do most of the job anyway. I need to get some clean officer clothes. I'm good at acting like one. Been there many times. When I get those, I'll have access to the Commandant's mansion on the other side of the camp. This is the place where they keep the only key to the guard's arsenal. My people will get inside, grab some firepower, and we're going to fight our way out.
Has it ever crossed your mind you have no chance against the guards?
We have an element of surprise here. And besides, me and my friends, we're dead men anyway. My people deserve a chance to repay these monsters. Help me out, or you can go to hell.
Seems we don't have a choice.
Ich schwöre, die waren dort! Mehr Feuer! Jetzt!
he's dead. Down.
Repositioning, of course. Moving up there. Some.
No, sorry.
Siegfried, ich habe sie verloren!
Any news from the front? How's the war going?
The US, British and Canadians landed in France in June. Their war is vicious, but they are making progress.
Great news. That means the Nazis are fighting on two fronts.
Soviets are closing in on Warsaw. They've been hammering the Krauts for the last year.
I bet they'll reach Berlin first.
I don't care. For us, it's just another occupant.
Oh, come on. No occupation is worse than this Nazi hell.
Have you ever met someone who experienced Soviet occupation? Because obviously you haven't.
No. Only their soldiers arriving here.
So you have no fucking idea what you are talking about?
Maybe.
Understood.
Have you got some food?
Sorry, but no. Must be how they dispose of all the corpses. In these crematories, people have to see this. See you in hell. should do it. Should be enough for evidence.
Will sense me even if I'm disguised. It wasn't easy to get those, but cyanide sausage should put them out. Fucking Hitler. Seriously, Manfred, your kin is a plague.
My kin has been brainwashed. Leonard, I believed the Nazi ideals also before I saw what they really mean to others.
Unlocking the armory is one thing. I need to dispose of these krauts guarding it, somehow.
This uprising of yours, if you're so fond of Soviets, why not wait for them?
Yeah, and take a walk in a death march? No thanks. I have survived one already.
What do you mean?
When the Nazis close the camps, any survivors still alive are forced to march day and night towards their new destination. I would say the survival rate of such a walk is about 20%. Stop and you're shot. Fall and you're shot. Try to run and you're shot. Say a word and you're getting a bullet also.
My God. That's a terrible way to go. How did you survive?
Frankly, I have no idea. I was just lucky, I'd say. Hell, I've survived 6 years now. Yahweh must be watching me.
Respect to you. I can't imagine surviving what you have.
As long as you're male, healthy, and able to work, you have a 1% chance of survival. Otherwise, you end up in one of their crematories. You're a German, right? What are you doing here?
Yes, I'm a German. And I'm here to help you, a Jew.
How do you know I'm a Jew? There's plenty of folks around. Poles, Gypsies, Russians, Hungarians, Romanians.
The AK commanders told us.
Oh, I was afraid you're poisoned with that racial recognition bullshit.
Look, don't worry. I don't hate Jews anymore. I never really did, actually.
Yeah, yeah. And Kristallnacht was an accident.
I wasn't part of this.
Oh, I was.
So, what happened to you after Kristallnacht?
It's a long story of 6 years in misery. I'm probably the only Jew who still stands as a witness.
By the way, you are our witness.
What do you mean?
We're gonna take you and all the evidence we've gathered to the Allies. Apparently, they've got no idea what's going on in the Eastern Reich's territories.
I bet they know and they simply don't give a fuck about us.
Or they don't know. I didn't know, as a Wehrmacht soldier.
Or they know and they can't do a thing about it.
Nevertheless, this is our job, to pass them all the information.
We will have to break through Germany and France. Somehow.
Somehow.
I'll check that door.
We're almost done. Wait for the signal.
Got it. Thanks, Joachim.
Prepare yourself. The day is today.
We are prepared.
I can't. He's dead.
Siegfried, ich habe sie verloren!
But I'll try to help you out. One down. Dead.
Check that door.
Sure.
I can't agree.
Door unlocked. Path clear. Now we just need to take positions and fire the first shot.
Reinforcements! They were prepared!
Reinforcements? What the hell? It was all prepared in secrecy!
Oh, damn.
Run for it!
Perfect, all right? Someone must have ratted us out!